Break down the numbers for me.
So we buy for roughly $10 from them, and we sell for
$11.50. Wow.
Now, this is to the window
manager. That wasn't a wow good.
Why can't you sell for more of a premium? If you're the only one and you dominate this market, why aren't you selling them for $15 instead of $11.50?
Because the window manufacturers can only get so much for a window. The market is absolutely huge.
So what you're saying, people are not willing to pay a premium.
Well, you're not selling to people, though.
I'm selling to the window manufacturers.
Why don't you let them just do the manufacturing themselves and you get a
royalty? That's an option for us.